It's because of God's favor and blessing that we're able to call America the sweet land of liberty. When we've been threatened by enemies from without and struggles from within, God's hand has sustained us. So we lift our eyes to Him and offer up this prayer.